Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 16 in chapter 7. In this chapter, we'll talk about work and energy. In these problems, we'll talk about the operation about the two vectors. This time, we'll talk about the dot operation, the dot product for two vectors. You can see these two vectors, A and B, are written in the X, Y, and Z component, right? If we do the vector component, vector product, A dot B. In this one is A component times B component, the magnitude plus the AY, BY plus AZ, BZ. Then you just input the known quantities. You can get the final answer. Thank you.